there's probably more cars in this little area than we're going to see in like many mile stretches. All right, thanks.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you. We'll do.
Kind of cool to get a thumbs up from folks in New York here.
The whole idea for Farm Sanctuary began in this van. We sold veggie hot dogs in this van. Hilda was rescued in this van. And this van started on the East Coast at our fancy black tie gala in New York City, and then drove across, and we're here at the farm in Orland, California. It really shows how our movement is everywhere. Big cities, rural areas, East Coast, West Coast, and in the middle of the country.
Gene Baur, the president of Farm Sanctuary, is on his 25th year anniversary kind of road tour.
So we just keep on going and keep on enjoying it and keep on enjoying the food, amazing food.
About 12 years ago, I went vegan. I was older than I am now. Older. My diet, I believe, had to be the greatest transformative thing.
I think in the long term, people are going to continue to migrate to a plant-based diet because it's better for them, it's better for the animals, it's better for the environment.
If you take all the animals that are killed every year and line them up, those animals, 10 billion, will go from the earth to the moon and back 5.5 times. Born to be
wild. Born to be wild.
Through our own stillness, through our ability to listen and to evolve, we can change.